Hi, this is Jeff Yin with MoneySavingEnergyTips.com, and today I am here with Thomas Doerr, who is an award-winning architect specializing in solar design for homes. So Thomas, could you briefly explain what's meant by passive solar?
Well, most folks know that passive solar can heat a home, but a lot of folks don't know passive solar can also cool, light, and ventilate a building. It's a lot like a garden's greenhouse. You've got the sun sending its shortwave light energy into it through the glass, hits an absorber, turns into longwave energy or heat, and that's trapped by the glass and the rest of the building. A lot like when you leave your car out on a sunny day with its windows rolled up.
What can be done in terms of passive solar design to save money on energy bills?
Well, with a good passive solar design, you can save over 80% of your heating and cooling bills. If you do a great passive solar design, it can save over 90% of those bills. And passive solar, like I said earlier, helps with lighting, so you can save 5% of your energy costs with that. And then you get the added bonus of being able to spend less on expensive systems such as furnaces and photovoltaic systems if you design an efficient home.
Could you estimate how much an average American home could save on energy if it was designed with passive solar in mind?
Of course, this is going to vary greatly depending on location due to climatic variations, energy cost variations, and so forth. But on average, the American home will save $900 per year. And this savings is going to increase exponentially in the near future as energy costs soar.
Could you estimate the average cost of integrating passive solar into a new home design?
To get all the savings that passive solar can provide, you'd have to spend an extra 5 to 10% of construction costs, which in today's market is about $7 to $15 per square foot.
If someone is interested in using passive solar design in a new home, what are the next steps that they should take?
Well, you should study up on the basics of passive solar design, read some good books, go on a solar home tour, and then contact design professionals who specialize in green design to help you